Hi guys, my name is Debbie and I'm an intuitive reader as well as a medium here, and I'm here to give some type of messages from beyond. Hopefully this does help and resonate for whomever this is meant for. Let's get into it here. So do check out my book that's down below in the description box, as well as pinned to the top of the comment section, as well as if you're interested in your own private reading, that too is down there too. I feel that this is a couple. Now, they don't have to be married, but I do feel that they are, though. Especially with the marriage card of the Hierophant. I feel this is a male energy that basically... I literally feel that they cheated on you, okay, here on Earth. And I feel that they weren't the greatest husband, per se. But I feel that there's a lot of regret with this decision back here on Earth. And I feel that he wants to fix things. He wants forgiveness here, okay? Definitely. All right. I feel like he was battling to do the right thing here, meaning saying something to you about this, but now he's apologizing now that he's passed and there's a lot of guilt here. Repenting the sins, I literally heard that. I feel like it's a little too late in his mind, but he's hoping that this message does compute, I just heard, as well as get to you. If he could do it all over again, he wouldn't. He sees the tragedy here that he has caused, okay? He should have kind of manned up here as well. This is all what he's saying here, but he was kind of stuck. He couldn't, I literally feel like he didn't have a tongue, meaning that he didn't know how to communicate that to you until it was too late. I feel like you kind of had a sneaky suspicion that something was going on here, but you two didn't want to end it here with him, okay? But you kind of knew, okay? I keep hearing forgiveness, forgiveness. It's going to take some time for this forgiveness to take place, but I really feel that he's really apologizing, kind of coming out with the truth. Okay. I feel like he's going to rest once you on the other side. He lives with a lot of guilt, okay? But I just feel that he's going to rest once he feels it, once he hears it. You could literally say it out loud that you forgive him here. Yeah, he's definitely keeping an eye on you, and I feel that you're going to have some kind of conversation with him as well. He didn't have that strength. I literally heard, I'm just the messenger. I literally heard that he knew that he was a coward in regards to this, okay? Okay. I just feel a lot of guilt. He's talking about it here, a lot here. So there's a lot of pressure on his mind with this guilt, I feel. He wants you to communicate. He wants you to tell him things that are going on in your life, how you're feeling here, okay? But I feel that it's kind of, your energy's kind of like, I don't want to talk to him. I don't even want to think of him at times. But I feel like he wants you to open up. I feel that you are a little, this for the wife, I feel like there's a little bit of struggle here of the foundation I heard of finances, but I feel that you will definitely work it out here. I feel that you're going to be, you could have, they're showing me the time when my husband passed and I could not afford his celebration of life. You know, we didn't have anything fancy. In fact, we didn't really have anything at all with that. No restaurant, nothing. I couldn't afford to, see, there's certain words I can't say, to take care of the process, okay, of this. celebration of life kind of thing. But I feel that it's been a very stressful moment. But the point to that story is I had to borrow money from his sister. Of course, I did pay her back. But I just feel that there's somebody's going to step in and going to pay for things here and kind of help you, guide you with finances. He sees the tears. I feel like there's a lot of question of why. Why would you do that, okay? I'm also feeling that there's going to be an upcoming move, okay? This could be for financial reasons or what have you, something smaller, something less expensive, what have you. But I feel with the Justice, the Empress, which is you, the Justice as well as the Chariot here, I feel the Chariot is the actual move. It is also known for transportation too, but I feel like, and the Justice is known for signing documentation. So I feel that there's going to be kind of a question mark to help with finances here, more balance in your life. And I feel that, you know, he would definitely approve, not that you're looking for, you know, confirmation from him or anything. I feel that there's a lot of anger, okay, but I feel like you have some kind of, I wouldn't say peace of mind, but knowing that this truth did come out, because you always had your sneaky suspicion of this. But I feel big time message of guilt here from him, that he's so sorry. He repeats it over and over and over again. But I feel that he does love you and he wishes that he could have fixed it here while on earth, but he was just scared. He was scared of losing you. He was scared of, he knew if he came out with the truth here that there would be a divorce here, and he did not want that. I don't feel that it was an ongoing thing. I feel it was a one-time thing kind of energy from him as well. But the guilt of living with that really got to him once reaching the other side. So, and that is what I have for whomever. Interesting, you just never know what you're going to get, obviously. But that's what I have, guys. Don't forget to subscribe if you haven't already. Also, smash that like button. Definitely helps out with my channel. And I'll talk to you soon. Bye.